Hey, De Blasio, if you didn't look at the calendar, we're a week away from Memorial Day weekend. This is Coney Island, the big CI. You really think you're going to keep people off the beach?
How many cops would you have to use to do that from the 60th precinct and the entire city? It's not worth it. Let the people come out into the beach. Let them enjoy themselves. They've been chained to their radiators in the projects and the tenements and all throughout the five boroughs. Look, the state parks are opened up in New York with the beaches, in Connecticut, in New Jersey. Why isn't the beaches in New York City open? Start with the big CI, starting this coming weekend for Memorial Day weekend. Coney Island, then you got Brighton Beach, Manhattan Beach, you got the Irish Riviera. That's right out there at Rockaway Beach. I can see it from here. You got South Beach right there in Staten Island. Don't be a poo putt. And then let's not forget Orchard Beach in the Bronx. Open the beaches this weekend, Memorial Day weekend.